Hello everyone there. So let's talk about two most famous technical YouTubers in India. Whenever we discuss this topic, the two most famous names which flashes is Technical Guruji and GeekyRanjit. So in this episode, we are going to compare them. So don't forget to subscribe our channel. Let us start by looking at one of the country's most successful story, Technical Guruji. The story began when Gaurav was born on 7 May 1991. He was very studious and diligent. He was very much into computers. He did his telecommunication engineering in Rajasthan University. Later on, he decided to do his post-graduation in BITS Pilani, Dubai campus. He was inspired and motivated by a channel called Sharmaji Technicals, which is owned by Pravel Sharma. On the other hand, the geek, also known as GeekyRanjit, his story had lot of ups and downs. GeekyRanjit completed his bachelor's in commerce and he did his specialization in computer and advanced computation. He was so much into tech that he learned programming and coding during his school days. He was motivated and inspired by a channel called Techno Buffalo. So guys, let us look at the compare sheet between Technical Guruji and GeekyRanjit. So let us begin the comparison. Number 1. Channel started on. Technical Guruji started his channel on 18th October 2015 and GeekyRanjit started his channel on 6th January 2011. Number 2. Language which they make their videos. Technical Guruji makes his video in Hindi and he interacts with his audience in Hindi itself. Whereas GeekyRanjit makes his video in English. He has a secondary channel called GeekyRanjit in Hindi where he makes his video in Hindi. Number 3. Current subscribers. Technical Guruji currently has 3.7 million subscribers, whereas GeekyRanjit currently has 1.2 million subscribers. Number 4. Current views. Technical Guruji currently has 337 million views, whereas GeekyRanjit currently has 257 million views. Number 5. Milestone to achieve their first 1000 subscribers. Technical Guruji achieved his first 1000 subscribers on a short span of 15 days after he started his channel. And GeekyRanjit achieved his first 1000 subscribers milestone nearly 6 months after he started his channel. Number 6. Milestone to achieve their first 1 million subscribers. Technical Guruji achieved his first 1 million subscribers on February 24, 2017 and GeekyRanjit achieved his milestone of 1 million subscribers on August 9, 2017. Number 7. Places of meetup done with the subscribers. Technical Guruji has done many meetups in Guwahati, Indore, Ahmedabad, Jaipur and many more places. And GeekyRanjit has done meetups in Pune, Hyderabad, Chennai and Jaipur. Number 8. Frank Review. Both Technical Guruji and GeekyRanjit do frank review and both have clear objection for paid reviews. Number 9. Motivation. Technical Guruji was motivated and inspired by Pravel Sharma, the owner of the channel Sharmaji Technical, and GeekyRanjit was inspired and motivated by John, who owns a channel called Techno Buffalo. Number 10. Popular videos. Technical Guruji's most popular video is My YouTube Earning Revealed, How Much Money I Make, which has 3.7 million views. And GeekyRanjit's most popular video is his channel trailer, that is, it has 6 million views.
So which is your favorite technical YouTubers? Please let us know in the comment section. So if you haven't seen our videos, please do check it out. Thanks for watching. Please do like, comment, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.